home. Yes, you're tuned in to Radio 1 FM 91. And my name is Beenish. We are right now at the press conference of the 4th Karachi Literature Festival. Of course, ye Karachi mein ek bahut hi important event hota hai har saal. And right now we have with us Ameena Saiyid, who is the managing director of Oxford University Press. They have organized this event. Assalamu alaikum. How are you doing?
Salam. Walaikum salam. I'm very well. Thank you.
If you could tell us, this is the fourth time that this is happening in Karachi. What are you expecting from it this time?
Well, I'm expecting it to be even better than the first three festivals. This is the fourth. And it's certainly going to be much bigger because this time we have 100 sessions compared to 50 sessions last year. We've extended it to 3 days. And we have invited 200 authors who will be speaking at the festival, of whom 50 will be from overseas and 150 Pakistani authors. And we are covering all languages. I mean, well, not all, but several. English, Urdu, Sindhi, Punjabi, we hope to cover regional literature as well and issues that are relevant for all the whole of Pakistan.
So this time, like you were mentioning in the press conference, ye do ki bajaye ab 3 din ke liye extend ho gaya hai. Is it a conscious effort because there are more people that you want to accommodate this time?
That's right. We felt that it became very crowded last year, so we thought we'd stretch it to 3 days, and we have also introduced a break of 15 minutes between each session, so people have time to move from one hall to another. So we are trying to, you know, every year we make a very careful note of all the weaknesses, and we try to address them the following year so that incrementally it gets better and better.
So last time we were very excited about, you know, the fact that people like Shobha Day, you know, she was there, William Dalrymple. This time, if you could just highlight, you know, the authors from across the globe. I know Mr. Gulzar is going to be coming in, like you mentioned, from India.
Yes, in addition to Mr. Gulzar, actually we've invited Shobha Day again because she was such a hit last year and people wanted her to come again, so she's coming. And we are getting George Galloway from the UK. Nadeem Aslam is coming for the first time. He's attending our festival. Lady Kishore Desai is coming from India. And we've got, you know, a very long list of people. We've got writers from Russia for the first time. Isuddin Abu Lesh is coming from Palestine to talk about you know, his sufferings there, where he lost 3 daughters in one go in an simultaneously in an attack. I think some of the bigger names are Intizar Hussain. Intizar Hussain has been shortlisted for the Man Asia Booker Prize, International Booker Prize, the first Pakistani to be so honored. Farooq Dhondi is coming, Najam Sethi, Malia Lodhi, Ila Arun, as I said, who sang Choli Ke Peeche, Jangir Ashraf Qazi, Kanak Mani Dikshit is coming from Nepal. We are also getting an author from Bhutan, so we will be covering Nepal, Bhutan, India, and we are getting French speakers, German, and a Jordanian German speaker from called Yasin Musharbash from Germany. He's of Jordanian origin, but he has he's a journalist and he's a writer and lives in Germany.
And there are basically a lot of people. The list is really long. If you could also tell all the people, you know, who are listening in right now, the importance for such an event, Karachi Literature Festival. I mean, fourth time round this is happening, which is brilliant. I was there the last time. It was absolutely a gorgeous event. But what would you want to tell everybody? What is the basic need and importance of such an event, which should happen every year?
Well, as a British journalist has said, the Karachi Literature Festival is it's Karachi's answer to bombs through books. That we want to promote books, we want to promote reading, we want to claim the intellectual and the public space that is shrinking for our writers, for all of us, and we want to project the wonderful image and traditions of Karachi, of Pakistan, to the rest of the world. We want to encourage foreign writers to come here to learn about our society and our development so they can write about us. And we want to encourage people to read, to love books. And we feel that it's very important to connect authors with their readers and vice versa, because it is only through this connection that what they can, that, you know, they get an instant feedback. And this is something that Hanif Qureshi, who had come from the UK, he said that he found it very exciting to learn from readers whom he didn't know that he had the category and the kind of readers.
It was such a pleasure to talk to you. It's always nice meeting you also. Best of luck for the festival. Anything that you'd like to say to anybody, you know, a special message to all the people, you know, should they be coming? Why should they be coming? What should they be expecting?
Well, the message is please come and just write these 3 days in your diary. Come here every day, spend all your, because it's from 10 a.m. to 7 p.m. every day. It's a commitment, but I can promise them that they will enjoy every minute of it. And please come and meet the authors and read their books.
Thank you. It's been such a pleasure. Thank you so much.